hell.
Hey, brother. Look what I found beside the road.
Are you kidding me?
No, I really found it.
What the hell should we do with that?
I thought we can build some frying pans for our backer locations.
Looks like a lot of frying pans.
We have a lot of backer locations.
Hey, and welcome to the post-apocalyptic garage. Today we're gonna make ourselves some frying pans out of a road sign.
Get me a round piece of wood, about 30 centimeters long.
It's important to repeatedly heat the aluminum between the work because aluminum is work hardening, so it will rip if you keep hammering on it without heating it during the process.
Thank you.
Looks like a really good pan.
Mm-hmm. Works well.
Okay guys, that was it for the day. I hope you liked our little frying pan project.
So let's see what we find next time beside the road.
Have a nice evening and goodbye.
Have a nice evening. Goodbye guys. Jetzt haben wir vielleicht das nächste Stück Fleisch auf der Straße.
Pretty tasty.